falter in the early primaries.
I believe that if Jeb stays in the race like he is, Marco may eventually decide to do something else and wait his time and